So just before we dive into this video, there's a few things I need to clear up for those that maybe don't know what's going on. Dirt Magazine filmed a movie called A Bigger Slice of British Pie. Myself and a few friends were in that film. We filmed that January, almost a year ago. I filmed it behind the scenes while we were doing it. Day one, I released a while ago. If you haven't seen it, it's amazing. You've got to watch it. Link's up there. And then this is the edit for day two. I've been sitting on the footage for ages. It's just taken me a long time to edit. But I've finally done it. It's really good. I'm looking forward to you guys watching this. So the video starts the morning of day two, heading up to Inverness, ready to film for A Bigger Slice of British Pie. Let's go there now. Day two, and the boys are heading up to one of my favourite spots, the Mast at Inverness. It's going to be good, eh, boys?
Can't wait. Going to be amazing.
Yeah, I'm feeling wee bit delicate, wee bit sore. And my nose is hurting quite a lot from stored it into that tree. Remember meeting up with Kenta Gallagher and Greg Willieskin. Go up, check out the Mast, and get some more clips for the film. There it is. Wait, there it is. The Mast.
Wait for this.
Oh, HD. Made it. We are the last ones here. Greg, hey, you good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. How are you?
Are you excited to take the squarest bike in the world out for a spin?
It's not square, man.
So yesterday, because Greg was being factory too busy out with his girlfriend, we're not sure. Yeah, so Mackie replaced him. He was Greg's replacement. But actually, Mackie turned out to be the star of the show. Well, Greg, you have some big shoes to fill.
Oh yeah.
You reckon, are you gonna be able to handle?
Dunno, Mackie's a wild animal, you know.
Team rumours. Cathro's joined the BMX squad.
Yeah, you'll break it.
So, yeah, we've arrived. We're like 40 minutes late on starting, and Lachlan's decided now's a perfect time to change his tyre. Serious chats going on, trying to figure out where the heck we're gonna go.
Cause then at least we can do traversal later. Cause if it gets dark, biscuits will be a right off.
Mate, would you get away with that thing? And we were finally filming. So the way this day was working was we would walk down, have a little peer down the trail, get a kind of an idea of what was there. We'd push up and then just try and smash it flat out for the cameras. This was really tricky for those of us that hadn't ridden the tracks. So there might be a few sketchy moments happening on camera here. Quite as good today.
No, well, I missed my brake lever that time.
Not enough corners.
I genuinely just missed it. Like an absolute special person.
This next section of trail we went to was just a little bit further down the hill. It was a flat out drop into a long loose left hander. We had a quick look, went up and decided just to smash it. This turned out to be a bad idea.
Went from there to here about 100 mile an hour to here at about 98 and hit that tree at about 99.
Is he all right?
Mr. Cathro has hit another tree. He's still on the floor. The outlook is not good. I'm going to hand you over to Kenta now.
So, Cathro has just his
that
shoulder,
and that is, nah, this is shit.
Got a shoulder, sorry.
A write-off.
Oh. Do you want a hand to get to roll?
Yeah, I want to just sit for a bit. The pain usually settles and then no, I'm sweet to move.
So you did properly shoulder straight into the...
Boys, you witnessed it. How was it?
That's awful.
Is that?
I've done some of it.
Is that?
Do you want me to, if I hold your arm up, you can feel it with your other arm if you want.
I'm just going to sit at the side for a bit, yeah. Got up to standard pace from yesterday, but there wasn't a big soft boggy rut to slow me down. And then just sprashed my load right to that tree.
Oh,
shoulder is sore, but the initial tap test is saying nothing broken. Just major bruising to the shoulder and the pride.
And the outcome of that crash was a nice grade 1 separation of the ligaments at both ends of my collarbone, which took 6 weeks to recover from. Mint.
Seemed like you were crashing for about a minute.
Well, I was ready to bail, but I just, you know, you just hold on to these things, didn't you?
It's going to
smell like eggs.
Count to four, then throw, eh?
If it blows up, you'll be alright.
Nah, because it'll...
You're wearing gloves.
He's wearing gloves.
No, no, no.
That was so sick.
I'm just going to put it down there, in between you all.
Nah.
How can I make sure it goes up if I'm throwing it? I've got to catch the rotation, like.
If you threw it,
I'll throw her way down.
It has to be a good old.
I got a flick of the
wrist. Throw.
I'll do some fly fishing, don't worry.
Go. Yes.
Woo! It's on the track. What a throw.
That was like an AK.
Fly fishing, fucking.
I'm too scared. Someone's gonna firework me. I was just at the top, like, oh dear.
That was amazing. So for the filming of this, we've actually got three people in the crew. We've got main filmer, Tom Caldwell. He's the guy that's going to have organised it all. We've got B filmer over there, Miles Mallison, Wired Tree Videos. And then for the Insta bangers hidden in the trees over there, Ben Winder, who takes all the photos. Pretty much all the riders that do it for free and just get paid in Insta bangers from Ben. That's why he's here.
It's good.
Juicy.
I can see, it's like monster.
Are you clear or are you treacle?
No, I'm pretty... I could almost drink it.
Yeah! that near hit my peak, huh? Oh, who have I spied down in the trees? The mystical Lachlan.
I didn't think we'd find him today. We went to get new brake pads and we went to a completely different side of the forest. Somehow.
He's found us. He's just sniffed us out.
I think he has.
He sniffed Joe's vegetarian farts and just followed it.
Big Mexican nose.
So Ben, who looks the tastiest on the still photo images?
Kent is doing the best job at the minute.
Oh, actually, is it the flipping bright orange plastic?
Yeah, I think
flipping
it's
monstrosity.
He's the sketchiest. Everyone else looks too composed.
And what was the image count from yesterday?
2,200.
It is a strange bike, isn't it?
Oh, it's bizarre.
How did
it looks
designed
like
that and thought yes?
It looks like they got a front triangle and then they got another front triangle.
Turned it round and then put it together.
Oh yeah, that looks good.
How have they got it so wrong?
Is that all on camera?
Yeah.
Don't put that on.
This is the technique for carrying a bike. You give it a nice cuddle around there, hook it on, hook it over your hip, and then you don't need to bend your back.
What's your mama?
Sketchman's back.
Turtlenecks up. That's when I start going quick.
It's on. Do you not find when you got the turtle up, it kind of blocks the air intake and you can't quite punch it as hard?
But you start getting lightheaded. Ooh. Oh no.
You alright, Ryan?
Dead man. Sergey, I heard a scream when I heard a rustle in the bushes. What happened?
Stove my face in.
What is it with us lads and stoving things into stuff? Bloody microwaved oven my bars into my seat yesterday. Do you find your engine runs a little lean then and you got to restrict the air intake?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you've got to, if you restrict the air to intake, you get a little bit lightheaded and then you don't really know what's happening so you can go faster.
Almost.
Hey,
too much beans.
I think the key is going to be coming over this ride.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Ooh.
Yes!
So, it's definitely at the point that the boys are pushing the limits. All it takes is one to go at a ridiculous pace and everyone tries to match it. It's brilliant.
Jesus!
Hey Greg.
Did you just push the turn?
You!
Oh my god!
Oh f***ing hell!
Straddling me!
That's one way to stretch your groin, eh? Thank God for those yoga classes.
I really hope that showed on camera. All I saw was his feet.
Yeah, I banged my head off the ground pretty hard.
Arse over tit. Looks like you flipping buried your head right there.
It's like the back of my head, eh?
Woo! Did you see how he ended up?
No, I couldn't see.
He did like a full forward somersault and then just landed like with legs either side of a big tree. Oh. Just like straddled it. Keel, Greg and Kent is mate. He's been kind of like sitting on the sidelines not riding because he's, I don't know, feeling the pressure, the cameras are out. And he's finally gone past the cameras and just performed the most amazing dismount. He was just like, I'm going a bit fast here, I'll just throw myself off the back.
This is why we bring Steve in.
Okay, I see what you mean about it, don't have much support.
Your bottom left
turn, it's pretty hard.
Yeah, it doesn't have much support at all.
He's lying, it's mint.
There's so much support, smash it.
That was nicely done. Yeah. Oh,
that was nice. Yeah.
Here
he comes.
Yeah!
Oh! Oh!
Keel, you have got some commitment, mate.
I have my front brake, as soon as I touch it locks on. Oh. This is thing weird, so it's not helping. Pyromaniac by trade, so I'm gonna sell some fireworks. it's not profit.
And business is a booming.
Do it where they can't see.
What do you reckon, like here?
Yeah, that looks good.
Down.
Okay, hang on, not ready. Not yet. Yeah, light it.
Quick.
Oh, poor old Rampage.
Oh my god!
I hope you got that, because that just shot past him.
Sergey, that took you back to Nam. Grenades flying.
Oh my god.
You boys nervous?
Nervous of some bloody fireworks.
I just don't know where the fireworks are going to come from.
Well, there was a few lined up.
Tell them not to put any sans fireworks.
Well, we felt it was a bit off to the side last time, so.
Straight.
Oh, you can see them planning it. Look at them down there. They're like
no
in between.
Fireworks,
it.
Boys!
Yep!
Good.
So, as time goes on, I've just been filming the boys, riding and filming. My shoulder's starting to kind of, I don't know, the all over pain settled down. And now the specific points are really starting to come out, and I've done my AC joint. I can feel the collarbone floating on the end of my shoulder. I think it's just like a grade one, just a little bit stretched. But oh man, it's been years since I've done like a proper injury, so really annoying. Usually when you're riding and even racing, you kind of stay at a speed that feels comfortable. It's, you know your limits and you know what's a realistic pace to go at. But when you're filming, things start to cross over that kind of comfortable line. And it's totally at each person's own decision, own risk, but I pushed it a little too hard. And it's on tracks we didn't know, hadn't had a good look at it, went too fast, and yeah, that's what happens. So, doesn't matter how old you get, how experienced you get, you always learn a lesson. And I've just learned a valuable one. Yes, that's the one.
Prime locations.
Yep! Yeah! I've gone!
Right.
Oh dear. Right, Cuffo, you're on time and duty.
Okay, yeah.
Because I've got to get to that one as well.
They're coming. Okay, get ready.
Go.
Too early. That was amazing.
Go on, Kenda.
That's not happening.
This looks like a horrible takeoff.
It is horrible, mate.
It's gonna be slidey, eh?
Just hit it nice and straight.
It's solid, it's just
a bit of a pull upper, isn't it?
Oh, we tug good. She'll sail over.
He's game.
Yeah.
Like, no one else is game but Greg. Straight up there.
Yes, Greg!
Oh! Oh! Jesus!
That was nice.
Yes! Oh, here we go.
Front wheel slide out, foot off. Tripod landing.
XC bum whip to crankcase.
XC bum whip.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh, that's my shit. All the girls stop and feel like this. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that, cause there ain't no holler back, girl.
That was so smooth. Get it, you hit it so smooth, mate.
No bother.
Oh. Oh, my God.
What landing?
Cleared it by a country mile.
Ready!
Come on.
Mate, we've been waiting for you for the past half hour.
He's getting psyched up.
I reckon you could go so slow here.
Am I right?
No, yeah.
I think so.
Oh! You're unlucky you can go hard, mate.
Tell you what, mate, son.
Clear it,
Kenta! Yes. Oh. 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 Is
that his arse? Oh. No, I've got a shin.
Shin down.
Karma's a bit.
What's the verdict so far, Tom? Have we got some footage?
Many, many bangers.
Many bangers.
Many violent crashes. Kenta has upped his game phenomenally, even though he's got about four rear linkages on one bike. Mr. Gregory here.
Ultimate
tour guide.
He's managed to make a cube actually look semi-decent.
Fuck off.
Scandi flick.
Right.
Yes, Kent.
Scandi flick.
Scandi.
Oh! Oh!
Finally got you back.
Hello, okay,
it is such a savage thing to do to someone though.
Good.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm a wreck.
Oh yeah. You. Oh.
Yeah.
This is a signature back wheel tap. Slices the turn. Off.
Real deal, Keel, let's see it.
Oh, we didn't go
that
over.
That rat looks tasty.
My bike is in prime keel trajectory.
You fucking called it. You called it.
The Santa Cruz is cracked.
It was like it was a perfect stop, and you just rolled it over.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
We found this corner in the open that's got pretty reasonable levels of grip and a serious amount of gradient into a nice spiky booter, and everyone's just trying to one-up everyone. Hitting it that little bit faster, jump that little bit further. Kent's brakes failing, and Greg just had the biggest nosedive I've ever seen. You'll see it in the main film, I didn't get it.
How the f*** did you hold on to that?
Oh my god!
Ah, here it is. That was well good.
That's sick coming out of there.
Yeah,
though,
round
right?
The corner is so good.
Snap decision. We finished filming on the tracks, but we need the big finisher.
Ah, you're right. You're coming back through here anyway, aren't you?
Ken, are you doing it?
Oh, I am coming. What?
I don't know. I heard
you're jumping
you.
In.
I heard you were jumping in.
No, it's you.
Apparently we're going to some loch, but...
And Ben is jumping in.
Did anyone actually manage to suss what actually is about to happen?
No, we're going to loch now.
We're going to loch now.
someone's going to jump in.
Then someone is going to be convinced.
Liam's pretty keen because it's a lock. He loves locks.
We've arrived at the spot.
Sun is shining.
Sun is shining.
The weather is changing.
What's that for?
I don't know. I'm the carrier. Right?
Oh, that's deep over there, look!
Might be better to just run
in there. You got your phone in the
stuff.
It's January, we're in Inverness, it's making hot.
We lay it on the thing, just like...
Oh, here, will we pretend it's really hot?
Tap's on.
It's quite
nasty. Yeah.
That's funny.
Don't end this. Not end.
Oh, this is not a good idea.
Hypothermia
is a fucking real killer.
What are we doing? Oh, look, Cassie's idea.
Too hot. Right, I'm not talking to you.
Girls, I can't get my finger off.
This is why you want a girl's day.
It's January, and it's Loch Ness, and it's baking hot.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Tom, is that a wrap?
That is a wrap.
Yes. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did making it. I was creasing myself laughing the whole way through the editing process. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in the next video.